And you know, I've obviously been watching Gideon and Sukumoglu lately as well, and saw them also yesterday against Aaron Charles of the week of Malaysia. Let them work from the back. They don't have a lot of firepower, and that means that they so want to go into the flat exchange. I see this is what exactly what the Danes are doing from the beginning.
A little hurry up from our chair umpire.
Sit down and help him. He will run out of steam as well. He simply can't face the fact that they have to work from the back of the court too much.
Points here.
Comes down to the fact that they have immense respect for their opponents. Oh, that's beautiful play. The way they've been won, I think it's quite amazing they're not down by more than 4 points.
Yeah. Oh, that's a lovely.
Ones where they really have to work and work and work.
Oh, it's...
Yeah, this is just a matter of time coming now. That's it. One of the things that he does when they are really riding.
Here's my next point.
Yes. Yeah. They flick Kim Astrup quite a lot. They really want to get him. I've said that I don't know how many times already in this match. The only way it's going to happen is that it starts.
There is producers one at some point. Well,
you can see Supermoglio is now starting to lose his patience.
Too many Danish flags on the floor like that in the first game, though, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
And the Danes within 3 points, having the match. Just needing the one. Indonesia have a man in China with the man having won the opening match of that particular tie, semi final.
Otherwise, they could get in trouble. And once again, the flick serve for Astra, which is clear. See, once again, good anticipation from Gideon. Nice serve, wide.
4 point lead.
And they've gone wrong. Oh, what on earth was he doing? Like a full court, played it down the centre.
Something that might have prevented it.
I think the Indonesians have done enough to win.
Probably the former.
That's a good serve from Rasmussen.
And the tackle, the queen completely exposed. 5 match points. That'll do. 20.